As far as life lessons that are learned in the mission, there are countless. There are many experiences and things that I think about daily from my mission. I returned home about almost a year and a half ago, and I can still remember the individual people that I taught. I can still remember the feelings that I had as I would teach them, the things that they taught me. It's all just amazing and incredible that the Lord can really make a transformation in our lives in a process of just 2 years, and how those 2 years really have continued to impact my life. And I know and I'm convinced that they'll continue to impact my life until the day that I die and even into the eternities. I had the privilege of listening to Elder Holland, who came to my mission as well. And as an apostle of the Lord Jesus Christ, I could really feel of his testimony, especially as a missionary, listening to him testify of Christ. I could see him as a literal representative of Jesus Christ, one of his disciples, and someone who truly understood the gospel of Jesus Christ and felt a great love for us as missionaries and also the people of my mission of Ecuador. Even though he'd never served his mission there, he hardly spent very much time, but I could still feel of his love that he had. And that was one of the probably closest experiences to what I feel like it would be like to listen to our Savior Jesus Christ come to this earth and preach or testify or share his love and concern. And that was a great life lesson I learned, that even now that I'm at home, maybe I can't see as often an apostle that close, like face to face. It's just amazing that we can listen to General Conference every April and every October, hear their words, what they have to say, and really learn what the Lord would have us do in our time. And that's a great testimony builder for me, that the Lord does care about us in each of our individual circumstances, and that he's always going to be there to tell us the things that we need to do and what to prepare for the future. I'm extremely grateful for the opportunity that I had to serve the Lord for 2 years. Definitely the hardest thing I think I ever experienced, but also the most rewarding, the experience that definitely has impacted my life the greatest for the better. And I remember something that Elder Holland, when he came to our mission, he said, "I've thought about my mission every single day since the day I got back." And that's something that I hope to continue in my life, is to be able to remember mission experiences every single day. And I can say that I definitely have thought about my mission every day since I've been home. And I know that that will continue to impact my life as I go to school, as I start a full-time job after graduation, as I search for an eternal companion, have a future wife, marriage, family, children. I know that my mission will continue to impact me, and it's definitely an experience that I will forever be grateful for. And as we know in the church, even though it seems like a sacrifice from us, the Lord really does double, triple, or even 100-fold, or give us 100 times the blessings worth our sacrifice, and I know that that's true.